Alright folks, we're going for a bike ride. Go see some butterflies. That's what Nancy wants to do. That's what we're gonna go do. See how this works with the camera mounted to the bike. Hey, kids get to watch you ride your bike. Better not fall. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, a little chilly out here this morning. Yep. Okay, we made it to the Butterfly Grove here, Pismo Beach. Go in here and see these butterflies they talk about. Just waiting for the sun to come out and all the butterflies will go crazy. Here's our new bikes. Quite a sight seeing us ride. Alright, now we're getting ready to ride back up to the park and go look around in the state park that's right next to us. Stay right here. And if you can cross over and cross right back, you go for it. It's clear. State Park that's right next to our RV park that we're at. They do camping down here. We'll go see what it looks like. All right, it was free, met my price. People actually do tent camping here. Some people got some fireplaces or fire pits going. Smells great. There's a great looking tent there. Amazed at all the tent campers. There's a ground varmint that just dived in a hole there. That dog on the side here, my left.